Up, giving you a overview of the Ccat version of a polini series mount. This one particularly is for a GSR40. See what we have here is a base plate that sits on the motor mount where the G43 used to sit. Right here there is a hinge where the engine can tilt forward, and this seems to be a chain tensioning device. I'm very new at this, so in a few days I'll probably find out what these things are too. How to use them. Hope you enjoyed.